Do you require a medical assistance?
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
There's something ill, your friend.
Have I seen that?
I've great metal work here. Has anyone seen my assistant? He was right here.
Here, over here.
I have a delivery from...
Giovanni Auditore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the baggage. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Notice from Maestro Corsini il Medico. Treatment with the leech varieties brought back from the marshlands of the Indies will heal almost any ill and leave you feeling refreshed and rejuvenated.
Forgive me, sir. I meant to ask.
Why would you shame yourself this way, idiota?
See for yourselves the wonders a true artist can achieve.
Good deal.
Father? Federico!
Sir Ezio! I'm sorry, I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brothers to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... when she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
That could be our man. Better have a look.
You there! Stop, I just blinked and he's gone. Where has our pigeon flown?
He's disappeared.
What the mess is that?
It was not.
Where do you think he's from? Napoli?
What a... The tall
I've seen him before.
He's somehow funny.
Attenzione!
Stop now! I offer you a clean death.
Not your eye. Put the note in the... That could be our man. Better have a look.
Hey! Get down! Eccolo! Get him!
Ezio! Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm all right. What of your mother and sister?
Safe now.
Aneta took them.
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. Are the pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the pigeon. It said...
Go, Ezio. Go now!
Father said there was a door here.
I need to bring this to Messer Roberto.
Traditore!
Hey, what's with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want then?
Last words. For you to die!
Well, that's not going to happen. So why don't we explore other options?
There are no other options!
I see him! Not you!
Just leave me alone, please!
Ah! Get the bastardo!
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour? Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me contain evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
This week I'm almost killed.
Haven't I seen
him? He's here!
Giovanni Auditore, you and your accomplices stand accused of the crime of treason. Have you any evidence to counter this charge?
Yes, the documents that were delivered to you last night.
I'm afraid I know nothing of these documents.
He's lying!
We need to get closer.
In the absence of any compelling evidence to the contrary, I am bound to pronounce you guilty. You and your collaborators are hereby sentenced to death.
You are the traitor, Roberto, and one of them. You may take our lives this day, but we will have yours in return. I swear we will!
Father!
There! Grab the boy! He's one of them!
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Guards! Arrest him!
Abba Tetelo.
You'd better run, boy. And fast.
Ah, the devil's longing for freedom.
You're carrying him like a base cretino.
I'll get him.
The signoria has a call.
Damn it! It's getting away.
You can't escape. Accept your fate peacefully.
I've got a little request for you. I've identified several strange markings that I've discovered right across Renaissance Italy. Now, I don't know what they're doing there, but I want you to help me find out. Rebecca has marked their general location in the database with an eye icon, and she's made them glow as well. Keep an eye out.
Ser Ezio, thank God. I've been looking everywhere for you.
I couldn't stop them, Annetta. I tried, I swear. But there were so many guards.
Please, come with me. We need to get you off the streets.
What of my mother and sister?
They're safe. I'll bring you to them.
No. It's too dangerous for us to travel together. Tell me where to go and I'll meet you there.
My sister's house. Just north of the Duomo.
I'm on my way.
Watch where you're going.
What on earth possessed you to hit me like that? Who gave you the right to go back? No reason.
Assaggiate I miei saccati!
Pinocchio, off the città! None can beat his prices for the freshness of his
soul! Enough, it's cold, Holland.
He's got a sharp tail.
That one is very for me.
I've got.
Fresh caught leeches. Who requires it?
Funny. That could be him.
Let's go.
Merda.
Cazzo. Cazzo.
Round the back. Blind by them.
Vogliamo aprire le danze.
What?
Stop him!
Ah, civicchia.
Merda. I've lost sight of him.
Why are you here? Get down!
You are not allowed up here!
think we have the wrong building.
No. No, this is it.
It is a pleasure to make your acquaintance, Messer Ezio. Annetta speaks quite highly of you. I can see why.
I appreciate the kind words, Madonna.
Ti prego, call me Paola.
Thank you for offering your home to my family, Paola.
It was the least I could do. You must be tired. Perhaps you'd...
No, grazie. I can't stay.
Why? Where are you going?
To kill Uberto Alberti.
I understand your desire for vengeance, but the Gonfaloniere is a powerful man. You are not a killer, Ezio.
Spare me the lecture.
But I can make you one.
And why are you going to teach me how to kill?
I'm not. I'm going to teach you how to survive. Come. Discretion is paramount in my profession. We must walk the streets freely, seen but unseen. You two must learn to blend like us, and become one with the city's crowds. My girls will show you how. We'll take good care of you. Come a little bit closer, Ezio. You can practice with me anytime. Like what you see? Come a little bit closer, Ezio. Like what you see? We'll take good care of you.
Where is he from? What a lavish man.
An outlandish hood. Damn, a foreigner.
The latest mask.
Bene. Now that you've learned to blend, I'll show you how to use it for more than just moving around. Let's teach you how to steer. Once you've stolen from someone, Ezio, you mustn't linger.
Help! Somebody stop him!
It's gone. Help! Someone's stolen my purse!
You can go now, girls.
Oh, do we have to?
So innocent.
He's cute.
Now that you have learned how to approach the enemy, we need to find you a suitable weapon.
What would you have me use?
Ah, but you already have the answer.
Hey, my father's blade and bracer. How did you get them?
By using the same skills I've just taught you.
It's not exactly in working condition.
I assume you're familiar with Leonardo da Vinci.
Si. What how does a painter factor into this?
He's far more than that. Bring him the pieces. You'll see.
Before I go, one last question, if I may.
Of course.
Why have you given your aid so readily to me, a stranger?
I too know betrayal.
There's something.
There he is! He's losing us! Faster! Right there! Get him!
This should be fun.
He will not get away!
That could be
nice. Haven't I seen
you for that?
He seems quite well. I know that.
The fields northwest of the città, within the fortnight.
Where do you hail from?
I know. Not you! Got it! We'll feed you to the flames. See lo dato, il signore. Che divertimento.
Cazzo! He's getting clear!
Not you! Got it!
You hit a dead end, amigo!
Where did he...
There! On him!
Pezzo di merda!
There he is!
Get back!
I
Sir, listen well. A moment. Lend me your ear. Hold, friend. I have a question for you. I spent that.
Oh, Ezio Auditore! I didn't expect to see you again. What with all that's happened. Ah, where are my manners? Welcome back. Now, how can I be of service?
I was hoping you could repair something of mine.
Of course! Come, this way. Ah, che pasticcio. Tutto santo giorno che cerco. Let me clear a space. All right, let's see it. Fascinating. I don't know, Ezio. Despite its age, the construction is rather advanced. I've never seen anything quite like it. I'm afraid there's not much I can do without the original plans. Mi dispiace. Wait.
What are you doing?
The contents of this page are encrypted, but if my theory is correct, based on these sketches, it may very well...
It may very well what?
Please, sit.
Leonardo, eh?
Shh. Remarkable. If we transpose the letters and then select every third... There! It's finished!
Huh? What's finished?
The blade. I managed to decode that parchment of yours. It showed me exactly what to do. Now all that's left is to remove your ring finger.
Really?
I'm sorry, but this is how it must be done. The blade is designed to ensure the commitment of whoever wields it.
Bene. Do it quickly.